As the saying goes, teach a man how to fish, feed him for life. But teach a man how to cook, and well, get him laid for life. And today I'm here with Chef Gustavo, one of the most talented young upcoming chefs in Yangon, Myanmar, who's gonna teach you guys how to cook some delicious ceviche and some scrumptious octopusy.
You heard that right?
Let's get the show started, gents.
So phase one, sea bass. Fillet it. Dice it up. Throw it in a bowl. And then you pick up some lime. Right here. Squeeze it really nice. Handful of salt. Whisk it up. After that you wrap it. Put it in the fridge for an hour. Phase one, done. So it's time for phase two, which will be spicing up the ceviche. Take it out of the fridge. It's been an hour. Shock onions. Basically, you just slice the onions, put in the ice, that's it. Here comes the spicy part. I'm using the bird eye chilies. Add the chilies, coriander. Nicely chopped. Throw it in. I'll be using the mangoes, because it's a mango season right now, so why not, right? You know, just to give a bit of fruitiness in it, throw it in, mix it up, and there you go. Put it in a plate. And there you have it. Your ceviche right there.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you see, make sure you like, subscribe, and share. And thanks to Chef Gustavo for gracing us with his culinary expertise and brief adventure.
Well, I hope you guys enjoy it. Happy fishing, and cheers.
Cheers.